But it was a quite interesting meeting. This dialogue of civilization, which was intended by the forum and by the round table, happened. It was not yet a kind of clash of civilization, but a very intense debate about different views, especially on the European Union, the role of Europe and the role of the United States and Russia. And I think therefore we had, in my eyes, very good debate showing that we need more dialogue.